Lisle police are looking for a driver who hit a pedestrian and then left him to die in the middle of the road. Police were called to the intersection of Ogden and Yackley around 5:45 this morning. They found a man lying unresponsive on the pavement. He was rushed to the hospital but later died. At this point, police do not have a description of the vehicle that hit him.